others simply know it as a psychedelia. Psychedelic music, according to some accounts, reproduces the sound equivalent of LSD drug visions. In a frenetic haze of sight and sound, psychedelia has begun to penetrate the consciousness of brains already hopped up meat fans. The music is played through ear-shattering sound systems at those curious way-out events they call raves or freakouts, in which girls writhe and shriek, and young men roll themselves naked in paint or jelly. The undisputed kings of London's psychedelic scene are the band that call themselves Pink Floyd. The Floyd are led by dark-haired, green-eyed Syd Barrett, 5'11" tall. Syd is the mystery man of the group. He's a gypsy at heart who loves music, painting, and just sitting talking.
It was the beating heart of a London underground scene. They put on poetry, theater, night shows that mess with your mind. They projected Chinese movies onto the bodies of the beautiful dancers. It was a beautiful place, but the heart of it all was the music. Bands like The Soft Machine, The Deviants, Tomorrow, The Crazy World of Arthur Brown, featuring Arthur setting himself and the whole fucking place on fire. But the house band of UFO was the Pink Floyd. They used to drive everyone into a frenzy. Syd Barrett was the star of the show, no question. All the girls wanted him. And pop stars like Paul McCartney, Pete Townshend and Eric Clapton used to come down to UFO just to check out what Syd was doing.